Alright, so here it is. These are 1 through 10. 5 of them are good, and 5 of them are bad.
Yes.
5 of them you do never want to eat, and then 5 of them you always eat. So we'll see how it goes.
Sinister! Hey, Julie. Missed you, man. I mean, girl. Oh, my lips on that burger.
Alright, hey, you have...
We don't have a can opener.
Oh, we don't. It's in the miscellaneous drawer.
Minnie, are you leaving? Hi, Luigi. Hi, Pyro. Guys, thank you so much for joining us. We usually don't do, like, we do stuff like this, but it's not, like, often. We are just playing Awesome Knots. We also play Grand Theft Auto. We also play... We've been playing
by we, she means herself, because I'm not usually in here.
Yeah, myself.
And neither is Toaster Biscuits.
Hi, Furry. How are you? Also, we usually have Twitch alerts working, but it is not working today. So, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up! So, if you are following, I appreciate it so much. I appreciate it so much, seriously.
Nobody's following you. I wouldn't worry about it.
Minnie, thank you so much. Today is Minnie's last day on the Twitch Partner Spotlight. All the hazers are super excited for her, and I hope everyone else that just came in is excited for her. I just seriously love her so much.
Put that right here.
We're doing this in honor of Minnie. So Minnie, if I have to eat something disgusting, I'm blaming you.
Okay, check it out. The cans have numbers.
Can you hit me with my water?
That is not a good example. The cans have numbers.
We're going to get this ready, too.
So we're going to pull a number from the fishbowl. And whatever number we pull, we have to eat it. Andrew's going to show you guys whatever is in the can.
I kept all the labels so you guys can see.
He kept the label so you could see.
But do we have to guess it?
By the way.
Yeah, you have to guess.
Can I ban Minnie Morgan real quick?
No!
This is the perfect time to ban Minnie Morgan.
Don't ban her. Don't ban her.
If there were ever a good time to ban Minnie Morgan, it'd be right now.
Shut up. Pink sweater. Can I see some hearts from Pink sweater? Because I know she loves me. Damn it. No. Blame Bud. Minnie might show up at your house, Julie, and eat those cans. Oh my god. Why would you say that, Lazy?
Okay, come on. Grab a number. Wait. Rock, paper, scissors. See who goes first. Come on.
Ready?
On three.
Wait.
So one,
are we
two,
doing
three.
Best out of three, or we're just doing one?
We're just doing one.
Okay, ready?
Ready? One, two, three. Oh, I knew it.
Fucking
I knew.
Shit. Wait, who goes first?
I go first, because I won.
All right, no.
Minnie, you're not allowed to hate me. You're only allowed to love me, and I'm allowed to hate you. This is how our relationship works.
Hashtag we hate Bud. Oh my god, I just want number nine. Please give me
Mermaid,
number nine.
You can't kill me again. You didn't kill me the first time. Why does everyone hate me?
I get number 8, and it's my favorite number, and I'm scared.
Number 8.
Number 8.
I'm scared for number 8.
You gotta show them what it is.
Number 8. Number 8. Let's see. This little ass fucking can.
I have to say, I think I already know what that is, and if it's what I think it is, it's not that bad. Not that bad.
Number 8.
Woo! It's SpaghettiOs!
Alright,
so...
It's SpaghettiOs!
Yes!
That's not what I thought it was.
Number 8, not on the bad list.
Here, hold on. Here, throw the can in here.
Okay.
Throw the lid.
SpaghettiOs! Nom nom!
You have to take a full heaping tablespoon.
Just like, give me some of that.
Your faded lucky number 8. I'm so happy
right
now.
I want some SkettyOs. This is bullshit.
Woo woo!
Mom's spaghetti.
Mom's SpaghettiOs.
Oh, wait, we didn't put any music on.
Oh, we should probably put music on.
We have to put,
Twitch acceptable music.
Yeah, so it doesn't.
Yeah.
I can't. Ew, I just chunked out a SpaghettiO somewhere.
Mom's spaghetti's all over the keyboard.
Did you make it on the trash? That would be pretty impressive.
That would have been so impressive.
I don't see it, though.
I can't. You guys want me to put on music? Music makes the people.
Minnie Morgan, what do we have to do to make her eat more? Is this going to be a spoonful of each one? Although I'm sure she'll be totally happy to eat more of these SpaghettiOs.
Yo.
She got a lucky draw on number 8.
SpaghettiOs is a good one. I don't think she's gonna like the rest of it, though.
Can you guys hear the music okay? It's just background music. Okay.
Alright, Bud's up next.
Bud.
Looking at the stream.
Looking at the stream.
Here's something so gross.
I got number five.
Number five!
Going for number five.
Music!
And number five.
Number five. Just let me know. Turn it
down.
Wait, he wants me to turn it down.
I don't like how this one looks, and I don't know what it is.
I draw at least 5 times.
Number five? I think five.
Five's a good one. I can tell by the smell.
Alright, so... What is it, though?
What's your guess now?
I'm pretty sure it's chicken noodle soup.
Chicken noodle soup!
So, not just chicken noodle soup.
Oh my god! It's SpongeBob!
One of the other good ones.
It's SpongeBob chicken noodle soup. I don't know if you can see this.
SpongeBob chicken noodle soup. So we pulled another good one.
Got another good one.
Oh my god. Give me some of the chicken noodle soup.
Not that good cold.
Yeah, neither was. Oh, I got Squidward in here.
Squidward.
No. Ew. It's salty. You just lathered it in my lap. It's salty as shit.
Oh, I got cat hair on my spoon now.
Like that shit up.
Yeah, we're all on paper towels. So, I don't know what to tell you.
Let me use number five over here.
Oh my god. Can you guys hear the music okay now?
I got all over my pants.
All over my pants?
Alright.
Yeah, so Cassie just straight up called it right. There's more bad ones left.
Which means
there's now three good ones.
Oh, Cassie, no!
Three good ones and five
like
bad ones.
Secondary now. Reaction. This shit is salty. Nom nom, ew.
Alright, Julie's turn. You have a better chance of pulling something bad. It's not like we know what the numbers are anyway.
Oh, she knows. Which one's that? Number six.
Number 10.
Six. This is number six, bitch.
Oh, okay. You ain't gotta yell, damn.
Number six.
Thank you, SMS. Love you.
Here you go.
Number six. I'm glad that these aren't like...
We have not had one that we haven't actually opened up yet.
What is it?
Fucking sausages.
I would eat the shit out of those.
Oh my god, what is it? Ew, what?
Those would be good for me and bad for you. I would eat the fuck out of those.
So when we said there's five good and five bad, I picked...
You gotta pull one out with your finger.
I picked two of them that...
Ew!
One Julie hates and Bud would like, which the Vienna sausages were that one. You just got unlucky with that draw.
Oh, I fucking hate sausages. Oh, I just have to eat one, right?
No, it's the spoonful. Come on.
Shut the fuck up! I can't get it on a spoon!
You know, I'm looking at the cans, and I'm pretty sure that this is fucking sardines right here. I have no idea what it is.
Oh, why is it so fucking big? This is like a pee-pee size.
Eat it! Eat the fucking pee-pee.
Ew, my god, this is gross.
I think Vienna sausage is great. God. Eat it.
Someone please fucking help me.
What's the tongue thing? It's not even that bad.
Gotta eat it. Swallow it.
I hate my life right now.
Eat it.
I like licked my whole body just now.
Buzz all about the sausage.
Hi, Magic from Germany. V. Gates S. And we need, like, napkins. It was a bad idea not to have napkins in here.
Oh my god, I'm full up. I'm gonna go full up.
You nailed the cinnamon challenge.
It's just the fucking Vienna sausage.
Oh my god.
You're right over there. I hope you don't get something actually bad, because that was fucking delicious.
Ew!
Just- They didn't see how to eat. They're with me. Bud likes putting sticks of meat in his mouth. Of course Quasar's gonna say that shit.
All about the sausage.
Why was Quasar timed out, you son of bitches?
Get in there.
Ew.
Quasar's been timed out.
Hi, Drexel.
Good.
Hi.
All right, I got number four.
Number four. Let's get the can up there. Number four.
That looks pretty sketchy.
Oh,
I got a feeling like this one isn't going to be a good one.
Pour the can up, there we go.
So far, it's been pretty fucking decent. I hope Andrew actually bought something that's worth a damn. How did you just had the can opener, and it was on the floor.
I'm sad. What kind of dudes are you sleeping with? Just saying, crazy gamer. What
kind
shit?
Of dudes are you?
Perfume. Oh my god. What the fuck
what
is
the
that?
What the fuck is in here?
It looks...
Number four.
I can't smell anything. What is it? Matzo. Aw, you get something easy!
You gotta make him guess.
I don't know what that is.
So, we have matzo balls, number four. You're supposed to guess.
Ow, you hit me in the...
Yeah.
I would have never guessed.
Atoxic.
I would have thought it was chicken broth.
She's
again.
White but likes black sausage. Keep it going.
Yeah, what the fuck is this?
I donated for the grossness of that wiener. Oh, Minnie!
What the fuck is that?
Don't, you're gonna drip
it
everywhere.
And why did it come out of a can?
Minnie, did you donate? I didn't even see it. Can you guys hear the music? I can't hear shit.
I can't hear the music.
Check donations. Minnie, thank you so much for your donation. I hate that the Twitch alerts is not working.
Yeah,
that's
Twitch
kind
alerts
of really
broke
fucking
at the
rude.
Worst time.
That's really fucking rude, Twitch alerts, that you would do that. That
look
sounds
on your face right now.
Very nasty. That sounds
why did anybody think this is good? It's horrible.
Describe it to
Static
me.
Lime, thank you so much for your
$10
donation. Thank you so much for your $10 donation. And Minnie, thank you for your $5 donation. All it says is ew. Ew.
Coraline.
Who does it look like this? It is fucking disgusting. This is nasty.
That is nasty.
This is fucking disgusting.
It's a meatball.
Not me.
You're like, what? Don't do that. Oh, Static, thank you. Why you not tasting some of that one? Cause that shit is nasty. I just had that sausage and I'm still like, listen.
Oh my god, this is disgusting.
Listen, when I was eating that sausage, like all I did was like swallowed it.
Corn for the spaghetti.
Let me wash it down with SpaghettiOs.
Oh man.
So that's not good? Sir,
why does anybody like that? It tastes like shit. Oh my god.
Right, get in there.
I'm just like...
That tastes so fucking bad.
For sure, Julie. Love you.
Why is a cat staring at it? Cat, you don't want that fucking meatball that I just ate.
What the fuck is number seven?
You're about to find out.
This little dude. It can't be that bad. This little dude, I'm not looking, I promise.
She's not looking.
Number,
go ahead and show
number
it.
Number seven.
Go ahead and show it. She's not looking.
No, we're waiting. She's got a guess.
I promise you I won't look.
It's sort of ripped.
What the fuck is that smell? I didn't smell anything until just now. I smelled nothing until...
Chat, don't give it away. You saw it, don't give it away.
I promise
She's got a guess.
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck is that?
What is it? You have to guess.
What the fuck is that?
What is it?
The cats are up here! It has to be something fish!
The cats are going crazy!
The cats are freaking out! I need a towel. Is it... Oh my god.
There's paper towels in the bathroom right there.
Is it fish?
It's right on the counter.
What is your guess?
What is your guess before you eat?
I'm looking at it. Is it... Oh my god! It's... Oh my god! I'm not fucking eating... Oh my god! I'm not eating that!
You have to!
Ah! You have to! Oh my god! I am not eating that! I am not fucking eating that! Do you see? Oh my god! It is just a fucking fish in here! They just shoved a... Oh my god! They just shoved a fish in here! They just shoved it in here! Oh my, this is the whole fish! I fucking hate you, Andrew! This is the whole fucking fish! You don't even say it! You don't even say it!
You have to do a full spoonful.
Ew!
That's not a full spoonful.
You can't even see. That is. Look at that. Sardines. Is there bones in it?
Sardines.
I fucking hate you.
It should be deboned.
Look! And it. They shoved the whole fish in it. Mike!
You did a riot.
Come on.
I can't do it.
We've got a trash can and paper towels. And
I have
water.
The weakest stomach in the fucking world. What the hell is happening? I'm shaking now. This is not fun for me. Anyone?
I can give you one.
I don't know.
Because I need to wipe away these tears of laughter over here.
Loophole.
Someone call 911. All right, I'll get it on pre-dial.
Thank you, mermaid. I love you.
Someone call 911.
Ew. Oh.
You got some SpaghettiOs to wash it down.
Alright.
Bon appetit.
Positive. Somebody said sardines are good for you.
Sardines are good for you. All fish is good for you.
It kind of smells like tuna. Oh my god, is it tuna? I don't know. Furry walnuts, it'll go bad if you don't eat it.
That's a bad idea. You just gotta get it done. You can't just lick it.
Why did I try to one-up her? That was a horrible idea. That was disgusting.
Oh no. You caught it in the paper towel. Oh man.
Did you put it back in your mouth?
She's got half of it in her mouth.
God, Minnie, please.
They do keep the spines in them. So yeah, you may have had a little bone.
Minnie says, spit it out! I'm not drunk enough.
Right.
Oh my god.
Alright, come on.
Bon, get in here. Still looking.
Number uno.
Number one. Oh my god, unholy, no you
okay,
didn't.
Okay, hold on. If I thought that those were...
Oh my god.
I know what this one is. Number one.
If I thought those were sardines, those can't be sardines. I don't know what those are.
Hi, Ed Bollick. How are you? Dude, that shit was like... Thank you, Static. I don't want to... I'm so sorry.
Look that way. Okay. We're showing the stream. We got number
one. It spilled on me. Oh. I know what it is. I know what it is from looking at it.
No.
You got a high
oh
five on
my
this one.
God. I'm so glad it. I didn't get it.
It's fucking octopus, isn't it? It is. Fuck.
Oh.
And it leaks all over me just now,
okay?
Too.
Do you need more towels? Oh my god, it is. Better be cat.
Just look at the picture.
Hi, B-Buck, how are you?
Oh, I can smell that one. Oh.
Why does it smell like it's still alive? Octopus is good. I-Cube! Please. Oh, why is it... Oh. What the fuck is exactly right? What the fuck? Oh my god! You're please, bitch please, you're dripping it everywhere! I don't need my like room smelling like octopus.
Let's get that.
You gotta get the little suckers on the end of the thing in there.
Oh my god. Ew! It's gonna get stuck in your throat!
That's what the cashier lady
said. I licked it! It's so nasty!
Is it
really? Who eats this shit?
The suction cups are kinda hard to chew. Aw, fuck, Cassie!
I don't see suction cups on here, though.
I don't know.
And this is like the biggest piece that was in there.
This is so gross. Butt equals sexy eater. The whole thing is chewy. Oh my god. I need another shot. Oh my god, please. Oh, I see you, mermaid. Try to use at Juliehaze. If you use at Juliehaze, I'll be able to see it better. Or just using Juliehaze. What does that taste like?
Not bad.
Really?
Better than sardines, yeah.
Better than sardines? God damn it, Andrew!
Do you
want to
eat one of those?
No.
All right, then.
Come on, I ain't wearing sardines. You gotta eat one of these.
Oh.
Come on.
That's rude.
I ain't one of yours, you gotta eat one of mine.
I didn't ask you to eat one of mine.
Yeah, but I still did it, so you gotta eat one of mine.
Julie, try it. If you want me to try it, press 1 in the chat.
I don't wanna swallow it. It tastes good in my mouth. I wanna keep chewing it. Mm-hmm.
Press 1 in the chat if you want Julie to do it.
I think
press 1
there.
In the chat
Moon
if Julie has to eat octopus.
He likes octopus sausage. Eat it, Juliehaze.
One. All the one.
Oh my god, I see nothing else.
Yeah.
Oh my god. A public wreck! You come out of nowhere!
My chat experience.
Oh my god.
Have known better than ask that one.
Oh my god. Ew, this little dorky thing. This little fucking, oh my god, you made me ink.
You made me ink?
Oh, that smells. That just smells.
What? Did you purposely throw it away? Get that one. No, no, not the small one. Get the bigger one. No, not the small one. Quit grabbing the small one.
Not the small one. It's actually all the big one.
Get the big one.
The juice in it is oil. It's not even fucking...
It is oil. It's vegetable oil, I think. Right? Is that what it said? It said that on the...
Whoopsie! It slipped right out of my hand.
Pampa fancy octopus in vegetable oil. Imported from Spain.
How's that taste? You can't spit it out! You can't...
She tried it and it's not her turn.
I can't.
You hooker.
I can't. Oh my god.
I'm surprised you tried it.
Yeah, I'm a little impressed.
That was some peer pressure right there.
Yeah, I'm a little impressed. Especially with all the ones. The fucking ones of peer pressure.
Yeah.
Oh,
Oh man, this is just bad. Ran Kavus, hi! Hi, Foxer! Respect
like
you.
Monkey.
You do the
Number three.
Number three. I need more towels, like this oil isn't coming off.
Number three.
And it's pretty oily.
Is number three, because it doesn't have many ridges on it.
I think I know what this one is.
Hey, by the way, guys, this is number nine. I'm pretty sure that this is fucking a cake frosting or
something. Yeah.
It has to be. It's totally not a can. Andrew's fired.
Like, I've had tuna before, which is why the sardines, like, if it wasn't so, like, chunky, like, I would have been fine. But I won't look.
For three. All right, no looking.
Not looking, promise. I'm so concentrated on getting this open. I don't know why.
Some fermented herring. It's a popular food in Sweden. Anything that's popular in Sweden, we don't like, Mike.
Mike.
Cat food. You know what? That would have been a good idea.
Oh.
That would have been a really good
one. It wasn't with the food aisle, so I didn't even think of it. That would have been dirty.
Oh my god, can someone wash off my spoon? Like, dip it in that Coca-Cola thing.
What? No!
The bathroom's right there.
That's not even Coca-Cola.
The bathroom's right there.
What is that, by the way? That's cranberry juice. That's not Coca-Cola.
I can't get this open.
You having problems? You're spilling this shit everywhere. You're spilling all over the numbers.
I know, I'm sorry. I appreciate
you. You just spilling to get it out.
Yeah! Nom.
So what is it?
It's a mango? Is it a mango or orange?
You gotta tell us.
What is it?
I think it's a mango. Mango? Mandarin oranges!
Mandarin oranges. Off the good list, obviously.
I'm pretty sure there's some wet dog food downstairs.
Pretty sure that's not. In the...
Rupert would follow you the fuck up here, though.
In the thing. That's not the bag. Wanna try that?
No.
I just like eat those on like an Asian salad. Those are really
How
good.
How many goods do we have?
Let's see.
There's only like one good left, I think, right?
On the
goods, there's three cans left.
The mandarin oranges, the SpongeBob chicken noodle soup, the SpaghettiOs, and those were the only three good. On the bad, we had the matzo balls, we had the sardines, the Vienna sausage, and the fancy octopus.
We have one more bad. One more bad.
Well, the Vienna sausage wasn't in between. Remember?
Yeah, so, yeah, there were two of them that were good for one person and bad for the other, and we mixed it up. So, the Vienna sausage, I knew that Julie hated. And Bud actually enjoyed, so that was a mix-up there, and Julie got the unlucky side of drawing that one.
So right, there is two bad for Bud.
We're looking for the fuck it.
Number 10!
Stand up there.
Number 10!
Open her up.
I took it with a can opener.
Still looking. Number 10.
Why is your spoon ready? Why did you get your spoon ready?
Guess what it is? I can smell it.
All I smell is fish.
I smell that too.
It might be my breath.
It doesn't. Do you smell this? It doesn't smell like anything.
I can smell it.
Oh, I can smell it now. He said, she, Cassie says, oh, come on!
What is it?
It smells like.
Show it to
me. It smells like caramel.
Yeah, so.
So cheating.
There you go. Caramel. caramel.
Why do you get some? You don't get none of this shit. I didn't even taste it yet. All right, so a spoonful of caramel.
Yeah.
I just hope for number 9.
Yeah, you got a 50. Oh,
that was way too much caramel.
Like that?
That's no.
Like, that might be one of your bad, too.
How do you not like caramel, man?
That was way too much fucking caramel. Holy shit.
You're not gonna go to sleep
I'm pretty
tonight.
Sure I'm diabetic now. I have to be diabetic now. You want some more?
I'm just really hoping for number
9. Oh god, that was fucking horrible.
Go get me a friggin' spoon and I'll eat the whole thing.
Was this one of your good ones? Because...
That was a good. Who doesn't like
caramel?
Who
doesn't
man?
Like caramel? Well, he doesn't like the icing. But I think it's icing.
Oh, dude, holy shit.
I will always care for Julie, especially with these two around her. Love you, mermaid.
There's some caramel for you.
Ah, I got number 9!
So, number 9, everybody should know what this is. Here you go.
Pretty cracker.
That means I got the last bad one.
Icing.
Number 9.
Wait, who put this on?
So, this one, good for Julie, bad for Bud, Mr. Diabetic over here, can't handle
I fucking hate sugar, holy shit.
We went to a donut shop around here, and I had him...
Why are you guys laughing at me, fuckers?
Guy on the right looks like the younger version of the guy who built Jurassic Park.
What? Guy on the right...
Are you guys ready? Spam some hearts in the chat for icing.
Now I need
to What the fuck? Why'd you eat like that?
No.
Oh. You know, it looks like somebody like spermed all up in your mouth. So many people are gonna pause the video right there and just masturbate all over the place.
Tropical Derp, the sprinkles are already mixed up in there.
The sprinkles
you can't really
are in
see
there.
It, but the sprinkles are there. Yeah. Funfetti.
Pots into that.
That means one left.
Draw your number, man.
Tots.
You and me draw the.
What's he gonna get?
Tots into that. Cool toxin. Do it blindfolded.
Number 2. On the cam.
I already showed him. It says 2. It farted.
Ew, it farted! It went.
Okay.
It went.
There you go.
He might 2. Like this. To
no
be
looking.
Completely honest.
Gotta tell us what it is. Alright, what is it? What's your guess?
Oh god.
I don't know, it's blood pickles. I don't know.
Blood pickles?
Blood pickles.
It's period pickles. Wills, don't you dare! I'm joking.
Blood pickles.
Is this radish?
Radish.
Ew, it stinks so bad.
That's pretty rancid. What's your guess? Is that it?
What?
You think it's radishes?
I like it.
It smells like pickle radish.
Pickled radish. Alright, so you're not too far off. We got...
What is it?
Sliced
pickled beets.
Can you get a thing? You're gonna drip it. Ew, this thing is so nasty smelling. Like, it's
that's,
so...
That's pretty great. Get that out of here.
Choking on the sausage! Toxic tech! Not me. Ew, this smells so bad.
I make a dance, baby.
Ew, don't even! Ew, this smells so
bad. It doesn't
bad.
Taste so bad. Hold on.
Does it taste so good? Hey, you like
you
that?
You gotta swallow it, man.
Your eyes are watering. Are you okay?
Just starting to cry.
Do you need this? Do you need water?
Mmm.
then hold your nose. Oh, your eyes are watering so bad. Are you gonna cry?
He's crying.
This is the worst thing I've ever eaten.
Oh. Your eyes are watering. Ew, please. Oh my god. Majestic says I think he died. Rocky, my Kappa husband. He likes period blood. He puts it in his dinner.
Oh man.
It smells so bad.
Oh my god, it's so bad.
This is the moment Bud fucked up.
This is disgusting.
Mike, you gotta taste some of that. If you want me to try a piece of it, spam 69.
Oh, that number's getting hammered.
In the chat.
Oh, if I'm having a hard time, you're gonna have a horrible time. Oh. I like spit it to the front of my mouth and it was disgusting.
Get it down, man.
Oh my god.
69, 69, 69, 69.
Oh,
that was so fucking nasty.
I just want like a piece, like a little piece.
No, you're getting a lot of piece.
A lot of piece? Dude, that smells. That is the worst smell.
Who eats this shit?
Amen!
Why is this a
Buzzard?
Can?
Buzzard, hey Buzzard, how's
for,
it going?
For anyone who just came in, Bud Manlove just choked down.
I just fucking cut the shit on my finger, too.
The pickled beets.
Oh, I sucked the pickled beets!
I sucked the pickled beets!
I cut the shit on my
finger. Hey, Ashy, thank you so much.
The originators with the 69 emote.
What? Why is there a 69 emote?
That's Kitty! That's Kitty! Yeah, that's Kitty's emote.
That's beautiful. I was just gonna ask.
Me and Originator, that's how we fell in love. I can't even break this off. Like, what the fuck?
He did the whole slice.
I'm not doing the
whole slice. Do the small slice. Do the small one. You just grabbed it. There you go, right there.
Why are they so slippery?
That's what she said?
I'm just taking a bite.
The blood.
Why is it hanging out the side of your mouth?
Don't aim that at me.
Get it in there!
I will fall backwards out of your chair.
Now you need to have your mouth consumed with that, because that's what happened to me just a minute ago.
It is so bad.
It's disgusting. There's blood all over this. I don't think you want this one. Let me get you a napkin.
I can't even put it into my tongue. Like, it's just sitting in the front of my teeth.
Spit it out into that.
This little fucking thing!
You gotta swallow.
Oh, wow.
You have to swallow.
Give me a tissue for my hand. Like, I can't even, like, put it in my mouth. Like, it's shitting in the front of my mouth.
It's disgusting.
That is so fucking gross. Who? Oh, my mouth.
I cut the fuck out of my hand. My hand won't stop bleeding. I have a new respect for you already. Well, that was the last one.
Oh, I cut myself today too.
Here, if you guys want to go ahead and puke, there's all the blood coming out of my finger.
No, he cut it.
Oh, and there's my finger still bleeding right there.
Ew. Love you, the guy with the fun. Beets are gross. Fucked pickled beets. What does SNES mean, Fisk?
Guy on the left looks like Chris D'Elia. Who the fuck is Chris D'Elia?
Who's Chris D'Elia?
And how dare you say I look like somebody?
Let's Google it. Pull this up.
Oh my god. I still have icing like all over my lips. Looking that
Dude,
up.
Dude, that was horrible. I need something icing to like wash that down. That was
you
fucking
want water?
Nasty. No, I don't want water. I tried to wash it down with vodka already and that didn't work.
Mix icing with sardines and eat.
Okay, check it out. Throw all the cans on here and I'm gonna put it away.
Ah, you're sexy!
Huh? Who says this?
That's who you are. That's who he says you look like.
I couldn't see that.
Really? Him?
He's sick.
I know who the fuck that is. He's, you know, that's a headshot. That headshots make everybody look better. That dude's ugly.
I think he's sexy. Ooh.
That dude's ugly as fuck.
Ooh. Okay. He choked down the sausage, period blood. That tattoo, though. You see the tattoo? Guys, that...
Which tattoo? This one?
If I had to rate this... Like, the bad is so much worse than the good. Like, my hand is pickled now. Like, look at these fingers. I barely touched it. I barely picked it up, and now my fingers are pickled. That was so nasty. And that was in honor of Minnie Morgan rating us. Craziness. Thank you so much, my love. Freaking amazing. You definitely didn't have to do that, but... We did the tin can challenge for all you guys.
I have blood all over.
We wanted to make it count.
I gotta go wash my hands.
You have to hold it.